Good morning, children. Welcome to today's session. Today, let us learn some tick the correct option from chapter 5 off to school. Do you remember the story, children? Yes, there was a girl called Soma and she has joined a new school. And first day she was very sad because she had no friend in that new school. And next day she got one friend, that is Ronnie. Right? Now, so next day they played in the playground, they played on the swing and they shared the lunch. And third day, Soma and Ronnie helped the teacher to collect the exercise book. And teacher thanked them and Soma was very happy. And Thursday they had that games period and all the children went to the playground. And they played different games. And Soma skipped rope with Tina and Amit. And Friday, first day they had that EVS period and they read a lesson on plants. And they had that drawing period and they drew pictures. After that, they had that math period and they did sums. And Soma liked to do sums very much. And Saturdays, Ronnie's birthday was there and all the children were singing happy birthday to Ronnie. And Ronnie brought seeds and Soma helped Ronnie give out the seeds. Now Soma has so many friends in that new school, right? Day by day she got many friends. Now she is very happy and she liked the new school very much. Right, children? Now let us do this tick the correct option. Fourth one, tick the correct option. Number 1, Dash has joined a new school. Ronnie, Amit, Soma. What is his answer? Yes, Soma has joined a new school. Number 2, who smiles and says hello to Soma? Who smiles and says hello to Soma? Ronnie, Tina, Salma. Yes, Ronnie smiles and says hello to Soma. Right, children? Number 3, the Dash thanks Ronnie and Soma. Father, teacher, friend. What is his answer? Teacher. The teacher thanks Ronnie and Soma because they helped the teacher to collect the exercise book, right? Now, number 4, Ronnie sits with Soma in the Dash and share lunch. Where do they sit and share their lunch? Yes, in the playground. Ronnie sits with Soma in the playground and share lunch. Number 5, the children read a lesson on plants on Monday, Friday, Tuesday. Which day, tell me? Yes, Friday. Right, children? So, read again. Tick the correct option. Dash has joined a new school. Answer, Soma. Number 2, who smiles and says hello to Soma? What is his answer? Ronnie. Number 3, the Dash thanks Ronnie and Soma. What is his answer? Teacher. Now, number 4, Ronnie sits with Soma in the Dash and share lunch. Its answer is playground. Right, children? Number 5, the children read a lesson on plants on which day? Yes, Friday. Right? So, children, this one you will write in your English notebook in good handwriting. In this chapter, hard words and complete the sentence and answer the following questions here written. Now you will write tick the correct option and you will write this 5 tick the correct option and you will learn it properly. Children, whatever videos teachers are sending, you have to watch it properly and you will learn it. Right, children? That's all for today's session. Bye-bye.